Hi everybody, let's see what the upcoming weekend has in store for you. It could be about love, finances, events, trips, anything. Please subscribe and hit the bell to get notified. Let's begin. This spread is for all air signs. Perhaps your story isn't here, but there's also a separate spread just for your sign. We've got the Moon, the Six of Swords, and the Ace of Cups. You could be dealing with Pisces. Looks like you are either leaving Pisces for something much better. Perhaps you got a love offer, or you're leaving a very uncertain, unknown situation. Perhaps you've been even in depression for some time. Well, I'm not surprised. Dealing with self-isolation, perhaps. So like I was saying, you're leaving that behind and you're moving toward love. We have the Ace of Cups on the table. The Ace of Cups is one of the best cards when it comes to new love offers. So perhaps new love is on the horizon for you, and you're moving towards it this weekend. You could be getting an emotional offer. Somebody could be saying they love you, or this is the beginning of a new relationship. Looks pretty good. Gemini. We've got Justice, the Three of Pentacles, the Two of Swords, clarified by the Nine of Swords. You could be dealing with a Libra. I have a couple of scenarios here. One scenario is you could be dealing with an ex who is trying to reconcile with you, who is trying to work things out with you, but you are telling them no. And that will put them into some state of anxiety or state of a depression. They're not going to be very happy about this. Another scenario is you could be signing some kind of documents, or somebody is going to be trying to offer you to start a business adventure perhaps, and they'll offer you some kind of a deal, but you will be a little bit confused about it, and your first reaction will be no, and you will be actually kind of anxious about it, thinking about it. And that's your state of mind during this weekend. So like I said, the first one is about love. You're not open to a reconciliation, or you're not open to an offer. And that brings that person into some state of an anxiety or even depression. And the other scenario is you're refusing to get into some kind of a business adventure with somebody. Libra. We have the Wheel of Fortune, the Nine of Swords, and the Five of Swords. You are stressing about something, most likely about getting into a fight, or perhaps you just recently got into a fight which caused a major fallout or a separation or even a breakup. And this pretty much restarted a cycle in your life, or ended a cycle in your life. Another thing I thought of, but this is just for a small percentage of you, is you're getting into a fight while driving. Perhaps this is an episode of some kind of a road rage, and you are not very happy about it, right? It's keeping you up at night, it's giving you anxiety. But either way, there is a major fight that's coming your way, or it just happened right before the weekend, and you are stressing about it. Aquarius. We've got the Four of Cups, the Eight of Swords, and the Five of Cups. Well, unfortunately, you'll be dealing with some kind of a rejection over this weekend. And I don't think this is you rejecting someone. I think this is you getting rejected. Because besides the Four of Cups, which is a card of a rejection, we also have the Eight of Swords. This is a card of being stuck, most likely in your own thoughts, in your own head. And the Five of Cups is a card of regrets, a card of looking back and remembering the good times. So prepare yourself, and as I always say, this is just a couple of days. Things will get better soon. They always do, trust me. And there you have it. I hope my readings resonated with you, and if they did, I hope they make your lives better in one way or the other. Please share and subscribe and hit the bell to get notified. Thank you for watching.